people in America are thinking that they have safety from the things that they watch in movies. But what if a group of people decided to perfect a psychological abuse method that allows them to freeze people? And when they freeze people, they can take them and do things to them. When they shut them down, they can rape them, they can sexualize them, they can take photographs of them, they can abuse them, and they can continue to play with them as if they're in charge of them. The lie is that they're forgetting that they've just enslaved not only themselves, but they've created a slave. We have laws in America against slavery, and that law still stands on the books today. The liar is in the police force. He uses technology to abuse people, to give them Charlie horses when he sends it out in an audio wave. The transparency of the police department might have been visible at 9/11 in every way, but today our police force is different. They drive around in vehicles, they sit in parking lots, and they don't do much to prevent the crime that is caused by the indigent and by the impoverished against other indigent and impoverished. The liars are always trying to solicit the witches who sit on the corners and on their asses with coins and signs saying, "Give me money because I'm homeless." Really? Where's your blankets? My understanding is that the one that sits outside of the Steak and Shake actually has a home, almost a city away. But she comes this direction. She tried to solicit me today. I am not interested in a fat old witch in my life in any way. The one that sits in front of the Dollar Tree is allowed to stay there probably because she is like the rest of the employees there. She has a colored vision, not at all. She has a diversity family, and that's all. When I say these things, I'm not being immoral. I'm saying what I observe. I'm saying what I think. I'm not saying what I feel. What I feel is something else very real. The liars of the police force are satanic today. They profess the name of God, but none of them attend church. They spout scripture at people today in Fishers, Indiana, but that put them in a lurch, doesn't it? Because it shows they're being immoral in what they're doing. The liars in the family also pretend they have controls, which they don't ever have in any way. They steal property today. They lie in records today. They abuse a person's rights in every way. The liar in a family is almost always an older brother or older sibling, because in that way they feel power until God takes their power away.